This is the key to written homework 12. All of the parts of this exercise are antiderivatives, and the purpose of this exercise is for you to get practice performing these algebraic simplifications before you attempt to compute an antiderivative. So, to do the first one, you need to distribute this. So 8 times 5 is 40, and then x squared times x is x cubed, minus 8 times 9 is 72, and then x squared and now each of these terms is one of the antiderivatives that we know. So this would be 40 x to 4 over 4, and then minus 72 x to 3 over 3, plus a constant. For the next one, once you learn how to do substitutions, you could do this with a substitution. But this exercise was given before substitutions were demonstrated in class. So, in order to solve this without a substitution, we'll need to multiply this out. So that would be 9y squared plus 6y plus 1 dy. And now each of these terms is an antiderivative that we know. So that would be 9y cubed over 3 plus 6y squared over 2 plus y plus a constant. And this one, algebraic simplification first. So that would be e to 8t, dividing that denominator into this term, and then 6t over t squared is minus 6 over t dt. And now each of these is an antiderivative that we know, so that's e to 8t divide by 8 minus 6 log absolute t plus a constant.